And do you have a slice of cheese, please? You good? What's going on with you? Because I've been noticing, you know, this whole week you kind of been all right. What's going on?
Well, honestly, I've been thinking a lot. I graduated like 3 months ago, and it just seems like everyone's getting jobs straight out of college, and I moved here thinking that there's going to be so many opportunities for me, and everyone just thinks that I'm so open together that I have everything figured out, but really, I feel like I'm just falling apart.
Listen, I understand what you're going through. I've been there, but I need you to understand this. Sometimes it takes certain things falling apart for better things to fall in place. Sometimes it takes losing what you're settling for to remind you of what you truly deserve. Sometimes it takes the most uncomfortable paths to lead your life to the most beautiful place. I know it's hard, but you will never see the purpose of the storm until you see the growth it produced. You will never see the purpose of someone leaving your life until you see what's best for your life. You'll never understand why you're going through what you're going through until you see the strength, the power, the growth that it built inside of you. I want you to understand this and believe this, and your current situation is not your final destination. This storm will eventually run out of rain. This struggle that seems like it's lasting forever will eventually run out of pain. This hurting will turn into the greatest you. This broken you will turn into the best you. Let these hard times, the hardest times of your life, turn into your best life. Let these bad days create your best days. Like that proverb says, just when a caterpillar thought the world was over, it became a butterfly. So understand, just because something is over doesn't mean your life is over. This chapter is not your story. This pain will become power. This weakness will become strength. This confusion will become peace. Better things are coming for your life. Your heart will heal. Your tears will dry. Your mind will calm. This storm will end. It will take time, but I promise you, things will get better. Everything you're going through will eventually turn into everything you made it through. Never forget that every single day is a new beginning. Make today yours. Like I always tell you, it all starts with you. That's the smile I'm looking for. That's
you're stronger than